Face masks, these face masks are the most important, powerful public health tool we have. And I will continue to appeal for all Americans, all individuals in our country, to embrace these face coverings. I've said it, if we did it for 6, 8, 10, 12 weeks, we'd bring this pandemic under control. These actually, we have clear scientific evidence, they work, and they are our best defense. I might even go so far as to say that this face mask is more guaranteed to protect me against COVID than when I take a COVID vaccine, because the immunogenicity may be.
Hello, everybody, and thank you for tuning in to the Liberty Report. With me today is Daniel McAdams, our co-host. Daniel, good to have you here today.
How are you this morning, Dr. Paul?
Good. You've just heard from the master.
The master, yes.
He's our leader in charge, the chief epidemiologist for the whole country, and that's why everybody understands everything that's going on, and there's no conflicting ideas, and we are handling this pseudo-pandemic epidemic rather disastrously.
Yeah.
But he does represent the end stages of a long-lived bureaucrat.
Yeah.
But there's no reason why we should think that we're going to get good information from people like this. But certainly they do, and I think it's going to continue because we're listening to the same people. But we have a few items today that we want to go over to find a positive thing that's going on, but I don't think we're going to get it from the CDC. But I think that there is evidence that the attitude is changing. There's nothing that says these guys are going to be in charge forever. But since we're in uncharted water, we don't know how well the establishment can handle this. Since there's an option now for news, that is, in the internet, rather than just listening to three major stations, they don't have as much control. So as bad as it is with social media, there still are a few options. And of course, that's why we have an option. And we want to talk about these issues, trying to sort it out. Is he telling the truth? Should we depend on him? Or should we just go to Fauci and get the information
the real
from
story,
him?
Yeah.
Right.
Well, this is amazing. You know, this is Robert Redfield. He was before the U.S. Senate, subcommittee of the U.S. Senate yesterday, testifying. And this is the one clip that was first out about masks. And it, as someone noted on Twitter, because they don't miss anything, here's Redfield, this doctor, telling us that these masks are the most important things we can possibly do. And he's over here smashing it with his hands. You know, his hands probably touched the table. They probably touched his nose. He touched whatever. And here he is doing it. Basically, he's proving why masks don't work as he spoke, telling us that we have to wear a mask as he's contaminating the whole thing. But you know, Dr. Paul, the astute people on Twitter and elsewhere have noticed that this new Robert Redfield is a little different than the old one. This guy says, forget the vaccine, put your mask on. But here's Robert Redfield, gosh, just a couple of months ago. Here's a clip, if we can get this one ready. He said something different, if we have that.
Yeah. Should you wear a mask if you're healthy?
No.
And is there a way, should you wear a mask if you're healthy?
Should you wear a mask? No, to the point. And I think we have the next clip, and this is his cohort, Fauci, who's also in the mask business these days. Well, here's him, and this is pretty famous. Here's him not too many months ago himself talking about COVID. Here's his advice back then, if you can cue that up.
Right now in the United States, people should not be walking around with masks. You're sure of it, because people are listening really closely to this. Right now, people should not be walking. There's no reason to be walking around with a mask. When you're in the middle of an outbreak, wearing a mask might make people feel...
And the interviewer there said, are you sure? Because people are really listening to you, Dr. Fauci. Nah, no reason. Don't wear a mask. What's the point?
Well, I think that there's good news out there, because the people who are challenging it, and we look forward to this, there are certain people talking about it, but the people are going to the streets now, not only just in this country and other countries
yeah.
even better than that
better
we're doing
here.
They're speaking out, but what is Redfield's argument? He said there's no chance of anything changing this year or even next year. It's going to be the same. So he's claiming that.
Well, I'm going to cut it short. You can watch the whole thing, Ron Paul Liberty Report. It's always worth watching. And you all know, I mean, anybody that watches my videos at all, I mean, we know this thing is just a joke. It's not a joke. It's horrible. But anyway, thank you.